Hello guys, in this tutorial I'll show how to drag an item. So we have X and Y offset, and we test inside the offset modifier, and we use the pointer input, and we detect the drag gesture, and then we change the offset